Hello, good morning kids. Now it's time for our math session. So kids, are you all ready for the session? Yes? Very good. So take out your workbook, pencil and eraser and we will start our worksheet. So kids, this is our today's sheet and in today's sheet we are going to count the petals and trace the correct number. What we are going to do? We are going to first count the petals and we will trace the correct number. We are not going to trace both the number. Okay, we are going to trace the right number. So let's start counting the leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many petals are there in one flower? 10 petals. Then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20. Then what comes after 20, 20? 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. How many petals are there? 29. So we are going to trace the number 29. Trace number 2 and then number 9. Okay. And don't trace number 27. Now let's count the next row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20. Then what comes after 20, 20? 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 28. How many petals are there? 28, 28. So we will trace the number 2 and 8, 28. Then let's count in the next row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. How many petals are there? 2, 6, 26. So we will trace the number 2, 6, 26. Then let's count in the next row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. How many petals are there? 27, 27. So we will trace the number 2. 7, 27. Okay. So kids, you are also going to finish the sheet and send the pic to ma'am. And be careful, don't trace both the numbers. Okay. Thank you kids. Bye bye.